Organization is a group of people who have one purpose to who have to do. In my school, there are a few organizations such as office, HPA, and Sohis. So I will tell you why I want to join organization. So it was happened when I'm junior high school. So actually, I already want to join it, but I didn't take out. Maybe because I have a grade at the time. So I saw my friend that joined it. They look so busy and active. And I just invited them because I want to do that. So, and I realized that I'm not active enough. And I just cool and just boring and go home that didn't do anything. So I think my life is kind of boring at the time. So I really want to join the organization. Actually, the benefit of joining school organization is many. By joining it, you can study how to work together, how to solve problems, and you already have experience for the future when you are in university. But the joining school organization is hard because not all students can join it. Like office is only have around 40 members, so like that. So how does it work? I will tell a few requirements that you have to have. Like first, you have to have a good score. Like if you don't have a good score, it will affect your school even more because organization is just a hard. Busy and you come home late. You don't have many time to study. Second, you have to able to manage your time because if you join organization, you are very busy and you have to smart control your time and it was time to do the work or it's time to rest. Third, you have to get a basic. You have to stay fit and healthy because you will very busy and you must not leave your school lesson. Like that's all. Come on, but the organization because this. Yes, I will try to do it. So thank you.